here in the third quarter. It's a second and 13 passing situation normally. And a passing situation for the Broncos. Throwback to the tight end. Hinton hits Noah Fant. And that is the first completion of the day for the Broncos team.